Yes, I have a lot of unread email. My iPad tells me I have 137,471 unread emails right now. That's a number so big that it doesn't even fit on my iPhone. Most of this is on the promotions and the update tabs of my Gmail account. So today we're going to clear that out. So I'm going to show you how I do it, and you're going to watch me hopefully more than half the size of my email box, less than half, something like that. Okay, so we're going to go over to my computer to do this in a regular web browser. And here we are inside my Gmail box, and we're looking at the promotions and the updates tab. And I've already gone through the most recent promotions or updates just to make sure that I'm not deleting something that was in that tab accidentally, something that I wanted to read. However, if you look here, you can see that I've got 55,000 promotions and 49,000 updates. So I'm clearly not going to go through all of those. And I'm also not going to go do this page by page just because I've got so many pages. So here is what you do. So when you're on the tab, say the promotions tab, up here in the upper left, there is the select box. So go ahead and select all that, and that will select one tab's worth of, or one page's worth of conversations. But if you go up here, it says all 50 conversations on this page are selected. Select all, in my case, 55,000 conversations. So I'm going to click on that. I've got all the conversations from the promotions tab. Pages and pages of those are selected now. And I'm going to head up here and ready, we're going to push this button, delete. And it's confirming that we're going to delete 55,000 conversations or emails. And I'm going to say, okay. Okay, now I'm back down on the ground. Good girl. That didn't work at all. So I really expected that to take me down to zero. Let's see what happens the second time I do it. Okay, that was the third time. We're down to 27,000. Let's try again. Try push and delete. Okay, it looks like we're up to our fifth time now, I think. We're down to 12,000. Oh, we are getting close now. We're up to our sixth time. Click on that. Good. We don't even get an option to select more screens this time. Let's click on that. Even though it says that there's 1,000 left, let's see what happens. Oh my God, it's gonna make me do this 50 at a time now. Wow. Okay, there we are. Let's refresh this. Look at that. Although it's still saying that there's 1,000 on the promotions tab, I'm guessing it's just not quite updated yet. Now on to the updates tab. Well, I'm going to try this time. Well, it still says loading in the upper part here, so we'll just keep going. Okay, it looks like we're in a loop now. That every time I do this, it says select all 37,105 conversations and updates. So this time I'm going to wait until the loading is done from the top of the screen. Okay, this time let's see how many it says are here. Okay, so we're down to that 1,000 and it's not letting us select more than one page at a time. So that's probably a good sign. And boom, we're empty. Not too bad. So that really took about 10 minutes total to get these tabs empty. And look, already there's two new promotions that have come in. Get rid of those guys. And of course, there's still the social tab with 22,000 on it. I might look that through before I delete it, but I'm feeling pretty good about my inbox. Let's check out over on the iPad what it looks like. Okay, looks like it's taken a little bit to update here. It's down to 61,000, which is pretty good. I wonder, I did have to take a pause in the middle of this creating this video to take a break, so that's probably what's going on. Okay, there we go. We're down to 28,000 unread emails, and I know that about 22,000 of those are social, which leaves me with just 6,000 emails to read before I make my next video.